Hey folks, it is Matt. Welcome back to another episode of An Idiot Plays Super Mario World. This is not Super Mario World, because the SNES Classic is doing this demo thing. We are going to jump back into that video game, pick up where I left off. Which was Vanilla Dome? That sounds right. Yep, all those extra lives are gone. Didn't actually earn anything. That's... Look, ain't nobody wants a Yoshi, okay? Be honest. Okay. But I might as well take him with me, because, you know. I think I got everything here, so... The Vanilla Dome. Oh, no. That was weird. Ah. Nope. There we go. That's right. That's why we need a Yoshi. Do one of these. That sounded very weird in the headphones. Alright. Let's go back here and do this for realsies. Oh, I thought for sure I had that, but... going very well. Dog's barking at something. I wish I knew what it was. There we go. Yeah. I'm trying to remember what the rest of this level's like. Yeah. Not really coming to mind. Oh, right. Okay. Alright, now I remember that. Nope, that's not gonna do it. Wish I knew what my dog was doing. I can hear her sniffing the carpet in the other room. She's sniffing something fierce. Maybe there's a bug out there and she's trying to track it down. Take it. I know my battery's low. It's on my control device for this stream. I forgot to charge it. It's my own fault. Phone's been on for... week and a half? Not being plugged in? Oh, right. Yep. Yeah. use the thing. Give me my feather. Oh man, I do not have it right now. I think the hidden exit is somewhere on the left side of this cave. Sounds right. Might get the regular one first. Oh. I don't know if this is the secret exit or not. Ah! Oh, it's an exit! Regular egg. I also think there's a way to climb with stuff. I feel like there's a way to climb with stuff. Whoa. That should take me up top. Oh, this is that stage, isn't it? It is. Okay. That's... Sure. Keep stomping. Doing your thing. Alright, so there's a little setup I have to do, I think, before. No? Okay. There is this. Few ups. Oh. Taking me backwards. But not really. Oh. I don't know where they went. They just vanished. How momentum works, in case anyone was wondering. Alright, bonus stage. Sorry, bonus game. Dope! Alright! That's a few one-ups. Collect them and... Okay. Okay. That was weird. OBS dipped into the red but didn't drop any frames. Again, we're gonna do one of these, now we're gonna do this. Okay, a little too far. Alright, so we break there. Ah! I remember correctly. We take this back this way, and we get in between the two pipes, and we go boom! And then we get a few of these. And look who's still standing here. Good boy. I guess. Alright, so we got lives. And we exit. And we move on. Oh geez, I didn't... Well, I'm not dealing with this dolphin nonsense right now. And that's how you beat stages that you really don't want to, you know, play. So when I decide to do my no cape run, that's not that. Okay. I don't remember if I can take them fishies out. Okay. Forgot about that too. A little too much. No, I don't think I want to go there. I just want to continue this way. Seems like I would want to continue to the right. I don't want that. Alright, now we got the Reznors and... Alright, wait. Or not. Wow. Didn't expect that. Okay, and now that we're done there, we go back. I think it's going to be another water level. Yeah. Alright. Probably want to have fire power at the water level. Ah! Oh! It was a nice dream. Okay, I think that is the exit? That's good. think this is it. Yep. Yeah. I still haven't done the Yoshi thing with the key yet. I need to do that at some point. I don't think I'm gonna get it because I killed the one guy. You fool! Back to our level and finish it. That's so many red blocks. Good sound. Kinds of weird music going on there. I don't have my... Oh, over there! Not getting it. I have to deal with that little bit of dust that I can see on the very corner of my monitor. Moving hole. Oh, maybe not. Is that even in this game? Who knows? Not that of you. Yeah. You fool. Alright. Oh, this thing. Ah! Okay. Can you end sync? Right. Shaky skull. Why does that skull shake? Nobody knows. Good echo. Thank you. Wow, that was more coins than I expected. Because of course there would be ice in Lava Land. That works. Come on, back it up. Need more shaky skulls! Understand the shake. This is the all this stuff. Coming up, right? Did I go too fast? Why do you think I scrolled it off the screen? Vibrating skull. Alright, take 40. Right into it. Okay. I heard it. Surely did not see it. Whoa. I'd like to hold on to my shield. I had to say that, didn't I? Oh, right, then they start. I'm gonna hold on to it. You never know. Come in handy. Alright, that'll be 100 on the dot, right? Math. Nailed it. Wow. Alright, 69 lives. Thanks, Magic Koopa. Oops, screw that up. Oh, man. Okay. Well. Okay. My dog's like, what the hell? Wow. Haha, take that. Alright, well that worked. I did that a little early, but got away with it. I should stay above. All right. Oh, man. It's not that one in there. It's not. Alright. Wow. Okay. Bam! Ah. Ah. Not gonna get there. Not gonna get there again. Stop going in the corner. Jerk. Alright.
There's the drop frames I was thinking we're gonna happen.
I have found the green and the red switches and the yellow switch. I only have the blue one left, and I believe it is in the forest. So now we got both of these going here. Cheese bread. Cheese bread. Cheese bread? Okay. Do it. Space them pretty well. Always tricky to get. Ah! I think I want to stay on the top one. Yeah. Oops. Well. Oh, stupid Yoshi stuff. One of the stages where it makes sense to bring a Yoshi and jump off of him at some point. Seems like it would be. Yeah, I think that you want to go under there and get the other exit. Sounds right. Wasn't even a Yoshi in that stage, was there? Where can I go to get a quick Yoshi? I don't even know if there were Yoshis quickly in any of these either.
I don't believe so. Yeah, I don't know. Go to Top Secret and get a Yoshi. Yeah. I should. If I get the wings, then I will get a blue Yoshi. Right? But I can't remember. I think you turn your Yoshi into a blue one no matter what color it is. I honestly don't remember what happens here. It just fly around and, oh right, there's enemies here. Okay. Yeah, sense of speed here is frightening. Seems like too many dragon coins. Leave stag blue. Yeah, okay. So we'll do this. Fuck though. That's his next. I think this takes me to the other height. Whoa, okay, forgot about them guys. Right. This is how we cross here. Oh, geez. No, oh, that's not gonna. That might do it. Goodbye! Take my three ups, my secret exit, and goodbye, Yoshi. It's only the proper thing to do. Soda Lake! Alright, Torpedo Ted. Man! Oh, just a bad spot to be in. Oh,
many fishies.
Ho ho ho! Ha ha! Ha ha!
No, get it low. Okay, could have gone worse. Jeez. I think this is another Star Road World place entrance. Yeah. Okay. Cookie Mountain. Oh, these jerks. Man. Mario World is great, but it's got some enemies that are real jerks. That's the word I want to use. Family friendly stream. Not so sure I agree with that, but okay. Oh, ah. You guys need to. Nope. Off by one. Well, it's here, it's just a spin. Okay. Oh, this way. I don't remember this going backwards. Wow. Somehow made that jump. Oh, does this take me to a moon? Oh, just a regular. One up. Oh, I failed. Okay. Hmm. Good to have the extra hit, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Okay. That's not a spot to be in. Like, ever. Whatever, dude. I'm out. Castle. We are moving right along. Oh. Isn't there a blank block somewhere that you can get through this? Maybe I'm thinking wrong game again. Aha! Not losing my mind. I don't know where this gets me. Into a pipe. Wow, jerks. Oh, man. Run. Oh, yeah, and then... Come on. I need all the time in the world to get over here. Plenty of time. What am I talking about? Ah, the fences are back. See if we can get a one up. I don't know. Sure. Okay. Well, it's going small. The worst that could happen, right?
Wow.
just do your shell thing and then you jump? Yeah. Destroying. Alright! Okay. And I got the upper bridge to do. And then maybe I'll call it. What are we doing? Poor hill. We are going to save, but we are not. I repeat, we are not headed to the forest quite yet. I have to work my way all the way around, and that'll take a while, but it's okay. Should stop off at the top secret area, just because it's also going to be near my save point. Heather, Yoshi. Now we go top route. Butter bridge. Straight butter bridge. Oh right, this is an auto scroller. And it's got the mushrooms. Okay. We'll be alright. Wasn't gonna make it. Just not gonna. How far you could potentially juggle that thing. Oh, screwed that up. Good job, me. Alright, now do it without a feather. Ugh. Alright. Exactly what they intended. This one doesn't move. Oh, jeez. Ah! Okay. BB2! Oh, right, I should be able to get a flashing cape guy. And away we mow! Oh, you kicking Koopas. I'll tell ya. I don't need you, but... Man, that went south in a hurry. No! Yes. That should be just enough. One left over. Wow. Can I not? Wow. Apparently it's hard to hit these, little Mario? Am I gonna get a big zero here? Oh, yeah. Still got one! Yeah, I guess when you're little, tough to hit them block. Alright. So, we do what any normal person does, is we go all the way back to the top secret area in order to save. That's... No. Bad. And then we save the game. The easy half of the game is now done. I don't think I missed anything. However... Where are we staying? Alright, two episodes in, we are at 42! Good number. Very good number. I'm pleased with that. Alright. Did my phone turn off yet? My old phone? It did not. What are we down to? 18%. A warning came on when I started this that it was at 15%, and it's not plugged in. Math is difficult. So, until next time I decide to play Super Mario World, where are we now? Asia-ish? Since we're in the forest? Can't really remember. That sounds right. Matt for An Idiot Plays. Goodbye.